because people love coming to the Seneca Park Zoo. And they love bringing their kids to the Seneca Park Zoo. And we're seeing more, not only families with young kids, we're seeing a lot of seniors now coming here. Because it's not just a place to have a nice outing, have fun. It's a place to also learn while you're here. So you can come, enjoy seeing animals, have a great time, but also walk away with some great facts and have a learning experience when you're here. The best thing that we can do for these animals that are on the verge of extinction or that are vulnerable or threatened is to showcase them in a natural environment like this so people actually form that connection and care about them. It's one thing to watch a TV show or read a magazine or read a book about it, but it's another thing to actually see them up close and forge that connection. And then people really do care about what can I do to help these animals in their native habitats? And what can I do to help the people in those countries thrive so that these animals are no longer threatened or vulnerable? So, you know, we're really doing our part for conservation while people are coming here, enjoying themselves, having a great family outing, and coming away with a great message and an education in the process.